Freddy Tamari, Isaac, Aileen Murray.
The young generation, of course, I'm saying, if you have an opportunity now, you have a talent, you're in a team, you're in a club, you are earning some money, please make sure that you invest that money somewhere. Because at whatever it is, at some point, the talent will go because of age. The spirit may be willing, but the body will tell you enough is enough. So for you, you need to prepare for those wee hours.
Yeah, this is a great milestone in the sports world or fraternity. What we have done today, nobody ever expected that we could mobilize ourselves and come to this far. We can say, Ebenezer, God has been on our side. We've done everything so easily that every former footballer was part of us as we were launching this Amount Purpose Cooperative Society. They all right behind us, and that is success when you see people come together to support what you're doing, to support your vision. That is success.
They told us about the need for a cooperative which they can receive funds from government and other well-wishers, invest to them and help out those former footballers to live a better life. So we needed to launch this, and we have supported them and funded the function today, which has brought on board government ministers and other leaders within the football fraternity and sports fraternity generally.